believing that you are an exception to the rules that apply to everyone else. You can beat sickness. You can dig your way out of debt. You can pass that test, win that race, get promoted, make more money, and live the life of your dreams. Whatever you want, you can have, as long as you never give up. You can't stop believing that your hard work matters. You can't for a moment stop imagining that a better future is right around the corner. If your mind quits, then your body will quit soon after. That's why you have to be careful about what you think about. You can't entertain the notion that you might be losing. You can't let negativity cripple the power of your persistence. You have to take your lumps, get pushed down, and stand boldly back up. Those aren't just words. You repeat at a motivational seminar. The idea of never backing down is a lifestyle that you must continually cultivate. You have to feed the flames of your inspiration. You have to be deliberate about keeping your mind strong. You can't ever give up. Not one fiber of your being, not one neurotransmission through the grandness of your brain. You're a machine that produces success. That's how you were born. Your fuel is hard work. Your inspiration is a dream. And you can't give that up because you have a few bad days. You can't back down because life beats you up. Resiliency is your language. Determination is your weapon of choice. Focus is your plan. Behind it all is a simple strategy that no matter what happens, you are never going to give up. You're going to do whatever it takes for as long as that takes until you get to where you want to be.